Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today, we will know more about Cristiano Ronaldo and how he spent his $1 million. Cristiano Ronaldo is a renowned professional football soccer player, entrepreneur and brand ambassador from Portugal. He is famous soccer player of all the time, earning his place alongside other football icons like Pelé, Maradona and George Best. Cristiano Ronaldo is also known as CR7, and most of the time he is compared to Messi in fiery debates over the best player globally. Full name Cristiano Ronaldo dos Santos Aveiro, nickname Cristiano Ronaldo. Profession, he is a Portuguese soccer player and entrepreneur. Born date is 5th of February 1985, 36 years as on 2021. Birthplace is Portuguese islands of Madeira. Religion Roman Catholic. Zodiac sign Aquarius. Nationality Portuguese. Height 6 feet 1 inches and weight 84 kilograms. Eye color hazel brown and hair color black. Father name is Josh Dennis Aveiro and mother name is Maria Dolores Aveiro. Siblings Jackson and Ali Bible. School name St. Michael Catholic Secondary School. Let's talk about his personal life. Cristiano Ronaldo has dated many women in his dating path. He first dated Jordana Jardel, whom they broke up in 2003. He dated Mercy Romero, a TV personality, but broke up in 2006. In 2008, Ronaldo dated Nereida Garaldo, but broke up after 8 months. In 2010, he dated Ariana Sheik, where their relationship lasted for longer. However, they broke up in 2015, but later reconciled again. In 2016, he started dating his Spanish sweetheart Georgina Rodriguez. The two seemed to be happy together. Let's talk about his awards and achievements. Ronaldo is among the most celebrated soccer players of all the time. He has won Ballon d'Or 5, such an esteemed honor any individual soccer player can get. Ronaldo has won the Golden Boot 4 times. It is a trophy given to the highest scorer across various leagues. Ronaldo has won such awards more than 4 times as compared to any soccer player in history. Ronaldo still carried the day by receiving notable awards, including over 29 trophies in just 2020. Let's talk about his net worth. As of 2021, Ronaldo's net worth is $490 million. Cristiano Ronaldo earns around $50 million annually. Also, he has extended his contract with Real Madrid Football Club that will pay him $50 million for each of the next 4 years. Also, Ronaldo has signed a lifetime deal with Nike worth $1 million. The majority of his income comes from match winnings and from endorsements. Also, Cristiano has a growing line of branded products which includes CR7 shoes, CR7 underwears, CR7 fragrances, CR7 jeans, CR7 hotels. Car collection. Ronaldo has a huge car collection. Some of the best cars includes Maserati, Audi R8, Bentley Continental, Bugatti Veyron, Porsche 911, Rolls-Royce and Lamborghini. Also, he has his own yacht and a private plane. About his house. Cristiano Ronaldo bought his luxury mansion in the year 2010 in Madrid, Spain. The estimated value of this mansion is about $7.1 million. He also has a loft apartment in the city of New York worth $18.5 million. Cristiano also has his own island and multiple real estate properties across the globe. Ronaldo is such a talented and most celebrated soccer player in history. His talent in soccer has brought nothing but just wins to the teams he plays for. He has admirable play tricks that he uses to score goals. He has a large number of fans worldwide because of his notable work as a soccer player. Thanks for watching our video. Please like it, share it, and subscribe to our channel.